Yo, what's up everyone, and welcome in to the very first Madrina's Coffee Update. I'm Alex, one of the founders of Madrina's Coffee, and I speak for the whole team when I say we are so stoked to be bringing you guys these regular updates from Madrina's. These updates are gonna be centered around new products, new flavor drops, new partner news, or really just anything that we are excited about and we wanna share with you guys. So let's dive right into update number one. This has been a crazy month. We totally rebranded Madrina's Coffee in every way. We reimagined our logo, our packaging, and our entire madrinascoffee.com experience, all while keeping every single one of our coffees that you know and love the exact same. Second, Peppy Mochi is back. Our holiday 2021 flavor, Peppermint Mocha Cold Brew, is now live on the Madrina's Coffee web store. We unveiled it last week. For all of you that have already received it, I hope you're enjoying it. For all of you that remember from last year, Peppermint Mocha Cold Brew is now back on our web store. It's the exact same great tasting cold brew that you had last year, just in the newly imagined Madrina's Coffee rebrand. Stock up while you can, because this item is seasonal and will be gone before you know it. And finally, the most exciting announcement that we have for you guys, announcing in collaboration with Rare and Sea of Thieves, our brand new Madrina's flavor drop, Dark Chocolate Salted Caramel Cold Brew Coffee. So I've been a Sea of Thieves player and partner with Rare forever, which means that this collaboration is something that I've been so, so proud of. Working with them and their team has been incredible. This flavor's incredible. Whenever anybody gets a box of chocolates, the caramel ones are always the one everyone wants. This flavor combination is elite, and we are so, so happy to be bringing this to you guys. The flavor blends perfectly with our Madrina's Coffee Cold Brew. But beyond just the coffee, when you get yourself a tub of this Madrina's Sea of Thieves collaborative flavor, you'll get access to the exclusive Ah Coffee in-game emote. Now, your pirate can be sipping Madrina's Coffee while you sail the Sea of Thieves. Go to madrinascoffee.com and load up with dark chocolate salted caramel cold brew coffee today. We are so excited about the future of Madrina's Coffee. We cannot wait to share all of our new flavors and product lines with all of you guys. Thank you so much for being here today. Be sure to chat with us on all socials, Twitter and everywhere. We're at Madrina's. And until the next coffee update, one love.